hit the global tourism industry hard hit by the coronavirus pandemic. French hotel company Accor is considering a potential merger with the British Rivers. Intercontinental Hotels, a move which would create the largest hotel group in the world. Daily newspaper Le Figaro reported. Shares of both the companies railed on the news, with Accor rising over 3% and Intercontinental by nearly 2%. A merger would mean Marriott would no longer the largest hotel company in the world, Intercontinental. And Accor would have 1.6 million rooms, Reuters reports, compared with Marriott 1.3 million. Based on the current market prices, a combined firm would have a market value of about 17 million. Merging Accor 5,000 properties, including Raffles Software and Ibis, with the Intercontinental almost 6,000 hotels, which includes brands like Holiday Inn and Crowne Plaza. Although Accor has not made any formal approach, its management board is apparently in favor of a deal, Ligvara reported with the naming sources. But Accor chairman and CEO Sebastian Bazin, who set up an internal task force in June to examine a potential merger, is questioned about moving forward. And Accor is yet to contact Intercontinental, the French daily newspaper said. An Accor spokesperson told Reuters that the company doesn't comment on market rumors, while Intercontinental has yet to respond to the news. Shares of both companies have been hurt as the coronavirus pandemic wreaked havoc on the global travel industry, forcing many hotel operators to temporarily halt bookings, make jobs cuts, and shore up their finances. Accor stocks has tumbled more than 40,000 in overseas trading so far this year, while Intercontinental, which trades on the New York Stock Exchange, is down over 23%. What's more, Accor has recently downgraded to junk status by SPL and earlier this week, meaning that the company now faces higher interest payments. A merger could make general sense for the two companies, since Accor family of brand is more secret towards. But Intercontinental has larger operation in US and the growing presence in China, according to Reuters. It would also offer substantially growing savings, such as headquarters expenses, reservation systems, and loyalty programs, Le Figaro report said. A combination of the two companies would still be an immensely complex deal based on the sheer size of the size operation, Bonzin analysis said in the recent note. What's more, deal would have made rumors since when share the Intercontinental boot up out of a list out, but now has less merit given the stock's rebound. The analyst word Accor would be better off concentrating on the near free growth that comes from the striking deals with the hotel owners to rebrand existing property, they said. This will not help the investor perception. The Accor management will not stick his organic growth significant strategy and will continue to look for big deals. Thanks for watching.